Loss for the Virginia Tech community. President Emeritus T. Marshall Hahn Jr. died Sunday. The 89-year-old is known for transforming a primarily white male military school into the comprehensive university Virginia Tech is today. Hahn's 13-year presidency started on July 2, 1962. During his tenure at Virginia Tech, he added 30 undergraduate programs and at least 20 graduate. Hahn also created colleges of architecture, arts and sciences, and education.